Chapter 3. Linear Regression. Introduction. Linear regression is a widely used statistical learning method for predicting a quantitative response. It serves as a foundation for more complex learning methods and can answer questions about the relationship between variables, the accuracy of predictions, and the linearity of the relationship. Learning objectives. By the end of this chapter, you should be able to 1. Understand the concept of linear regression and its applications. 2. Explain the difference between the population regression line and the least squares line. 3. Estimate the coefficients of a linear regression model using the least squares approach. 4. Interpret the standard errors and confidence intervals of the coefficient estimates. Key points. Linear regression is a simple approach to supervised learning that predicts a quantitative response. The population regression line is the best linear approximation to the true relationship between variables, while the least squares line is the estimate based on observed data. The coefficients of the linear regression model can be estimated using the least squares approach. Standard errors and confidence intervals provide information about the accuracy of the coefficient estimates. Real-world application. Linear regression has various real-world applications, such as predicting sales based on advertising budgets. For example, a company may want to determine the impact of different advertising media, such as television, radio, and the internet, on sales. By using linear regression, they can estimate the coefficients for each media type and assess the strength of the relationship. This information can help the company optimize its advertising strategies and allocate budgets effectively. Conclusion. Linear regression is a fundamental statistical learning method that allows us to predict quantitative responses and understand the relationship between variables. By estimating the coefficients using the least squares approach, we can determine the best linear approximation to the true relationship. Standard errors and confidence intervals provide insights into the accuracy of the coefficient estimates. Understanding linear regression is essential for analyzing and interpreting data in various fields, including business, economics, and social sciences. In this chapter, we also learned about the potential challenges of collinearity in the regression context. Collinearity occurs when predictor variables are highly correlated with each other, making it difficult to separate their individual effects on the response variable. We explored the consequences of collinearity, such as the uncertainty in coefficient estimates and the decline in the t-statistic. To address collinearity, we can either drop one of the problematic variables or combine them into a single predictor. We also discussed the importance of assessing the relationship between predictors and the response variable. By examining p-values and confidence intervals, we can determine which predictors are statistically significant and have a strong association with the response. In the case of the advertising data, we found that TV and radio budgets were associated with sales, while the newspaper budget was not statistically significant. Real-world applications of linear regression, such as predicting sales based on advertising budgets, can provide valuable insights for decision-making and optimization. By understanding the concepts and techniques of linear regression, you can analyze data, make accurate predictions, and make informed decisions in various fields. Overall, linear regression is a powerful tool for understanding and predicting quantitative relationships. It allows us to estimate coefficients, assess the significance of predictors, and make accurate predictions. By mastering linear regression, you will have a valuable skill set for analyzing data and making informed decisions in a wide range of industries and fields.